Wake up! I want to share something that is very important to your life and destiny today. But let me ask you this. Have you ever been condemned before? Or are you presently passing through a state of one condemnation or the other? No, you shouldn't be condemned. You can't be condemned. How do I know? There is no condemnation for you anymore. There is no condemnation for you again. Irrespective of your past errors, your past failures, your past mistakes, everything has been cleared off. Everything has been cleared off. Everything has been cleaned off by who? By Christ Jesus. Romans chapter 8 verse 1 says, there is now no condemnation for those who are in union with Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. There is now no condemnation for you. There is now no condemnation for you. So, who will condemn you? Who will write you off? There is no condemnation for you. Instead of you to be condemned, Christ Jesus has been condemned on the cross of Calvary. Instead of you to be in pain, Christ Jesus has borne the pain on himself. Instead of you to be in shame, Christ Jesus has bear that shame on your behalf. And so therefore, there is no shame for you again. There is no condemnation for you again. There is no death for you again. No sickness for you again. You cannot be condemned to sickness. You cannot be condemned to death. You cannot be condemned to death. You are free because your life in Christ Jesus has set you free. 2 Corinthians 5:17 says that anyone who is joined to Christ is now a new being. Behold, all things have passed away and the new things has come. New things has come to you. You are now living a new life. You are now living a new life. So far, your life is in Christ Jesus. You are new. You have been reformed. You have been called out of darkness into the wonderful light of God. How not to feel condemned is to know that you are set free. How not to feel condemned is to know that your life is in Christ Jesus. How not to feel condemned is to know that you no longer belong to the devil. How not to feel condemned is to know that your life is now made new in Christ Jesus. There is no condemnation for you again. Live your life as Christ wants you to live it. And I see a new beginning in your life as you don't feel condemned as from now henceforth. I see a new beginning in Christ Jesus' name. Amen.